Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to crop a screenshot on Motorola S50 Neo. To do it, press and hold on two keys at once. This one, which is the power button, and this one, which is the volume down button. Press on them, and then you can click on the pencil icon to edit. And now let's crop the screenshot. For example, like this. And press on approve. And the picture has been saved to your phone's gallery. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.